Welcome guys in my new video. So today, as I promised you in the last video, I'm going to show you how this Xiaomi portable air compressor works. So I'm going to show you on this bike, I'm going to inflate the tire with this pump. And today, I'm actually recording still of course with my new cell phone, but I set the quality to 4K. So tell me in the comments if the quality is good, so yeah. I'm trying to recording on 4K, and I'm not going to edit this video because the editing application actually can't take 4K, but can take maximum of around, I mean, 1080p, I think. Yeah, it can't take 4K, so I'm going to directly upload this video on YouTube without any editing, so I'm going from the cell phone to YouTube immediately. So tell me in the comments if the quality is good. I'm recording in 4K in theory, so tell me if you think it's really 4K. But anyways, I'm going to inflate this tire today. So I completely flat it and now it's flat, and now let's pump it up. So let's remove this tube, and the tire should say the pressure there. It says road inflate to 30 psi's or 2 bars. Okay, 2 bars. So I'm going to put it on bike mode. Hold this button to switch from psi to bars, and I'm going to set it to 2 amps as the tire says. Oh my gosh, my cell phone gets so hot when I'm recording 4K. But anyways, now we put this there. Okay, I put it there, and now I'm going to press this button for start it. And you may see sometimes this white LED going orange or maybe red, because the battery isn't really charged, because I used it in those days. So yeah, I have maybe to charge it. So let's start the pump. 3, 2, 1. Oh, and it will stop automatically when it reaches the pressure, which is 2 bars that now I set. So let's start. It's inflating now. You see, it's slowly inflating the tire. And it goes orange, but anyways, it's slowly going up. It will take a while. It's almost 1 bar, yeah. Now it's 1 bar. 1.4, 1.5. Now it's stopped. There we are. Now it stopped because it reaches 2 bar as I said, basically. You see, I set 2 bars. So now it stopped because it reaches the pressure. So now we can remove this tiny tube there. There we are. So it's removed. Let's put this cap back in there. Like this. And now my tire is inflated. So that's it. That was it. Thanks for watching. Maybe next video I'm going to inflate the dash of this. Okay, no, I'm joking. Anyways, thanks for watching and see you in my next videos. Bye.